Tikla Mendoz, Rivka Gutman, Berta Summer Layla Leita,
who could have imagined that today we would be in mourning again? Our thoughts and prayers are with the victims who were targeted solely because they were Jews.
They remind us that even under the most horrific circumstances, the most brutal crimes, and the complete abandonment of the world, they were able to preserve their dignity, to demonstrate their love, to perform acts of solidarity, and above all, to hope.
6 months ago, a white supremacist murdered 11 people in a synagogue in Pittsburgh in the deadliest anti-Semitic attack in U.S. history. And on Saturday, another white supremacist murdered Lori Gilbert Kay, Zichrona Levracha, and wounded three others as they prayed in a synagogue in Poway, California.
Yankoval Lak, Elsa Schwartz.